new ones. They learn so much. They learn how to share with friends. They didn't.
Jeremiah.
How to listen and expect, how to follow rules, learn ABCDs, shapes, colors, all that fun stuff we do here. We have interesting group. We have Prince and Michaela and Javen. They know everything. We have Kristen and Giovanni follow rules very good. We have Hayden, the junior teacher. We have Jeremiah, lovely. Everybody loves him. We have Richard, new with us. And thank you for your support. Thank you for your help. Supporting us through the year. Thank you for bringing your children every day here and trusting us with your children. It means a lot to us. Congratulations to Kagan. Congratulations to Jeremiah. They will go to kindergarten. We'll meet them. And for you that you'll be with us, we say welcome next year. And we're going to have another fun year. Miss Stacy is going to have a little speech also.
You also saw my speech already because I usually thank the parents for coming and having your kids a part of our program. Many of your babies started as babies and pull-ups and not wanting to leave their mommies, and they have grown up so much. I appreciate you having your children involved in our program. When you graduate us, doesn't mean you leave our family. Our doors are always open if you ever need any help in the public school. I wish you all luck. Okay?
Thank you.
I gotta get my own baby now.
I'm going to make it short because my children are waiting for the pizza to eat. Miss Daddy, she's going to give them the diplomas. We have few parents that want to be noticed for their support and support through the year. Yes.
Jeremiah.
JJ.
Please be still. Stay seated. He's a busy somebody, I tell you. I love him. Yeah, one more minute. Yay! All right.
Jeremiah.
Yay! Jeremiah, JJ. Jeremiah, there you go. Come on, sweetheart. You're so nosy. Come on. No, that's not your mother.
JJ.
Come here. Come here. You're nosy too.
Last year, when KJ started with us, he was for 2 months crying every single day. Mommy, you feel better? Take him home. He tried
to do this,
but no, Mommy. After 2 months, he makes such a big progress. And this year, he's 3 years
old.
My baby got his education.
He got his
what?
He got his education.
Oh.
ABCDEFG. Such a big progress that he made.
Oh, what a beauty. Look at her. Miss Dina, she's beautiful. You want some balloons? I'm sitting there trying to get the balloons.
JJ.
See you in a minute when they sing.